Bath and Defiance making up their Western Buckeye League game that was snowed out on a Thursday. First quarter action, Bath defense coming up big. Alyssa Manley the steal, despite the tough angle, gets the shot to fall. Early lead for the Wild Kittens. More from that defense as Cassie Best gets a hand in the passing lane. Steal, lay in, 6-0 lead for the home team. Bulldogs trying to get something going offensively. Natalie Wickman out to Emily Poling. Eyes it, flies it, three is good. Slices that lead in half. Too much from the Wild Kids. Check out the fast break. Bree Smith, Alice to Manley. She misses, but Maddie Dakin is there for the putback. 10-4, good buddy Bath in front, and more of the same as Smith comes up with a blocker. Onia Cheese ahead to Manley, over to Dakin, and one. Bath wins big. Final score 67-18. Dakin finishes with 17. Manley 15, along with three boards and three assists. Haley Benek